Hi, Glenda. You had asked the question about what Juki machines I use. This is a Juki DNU241H. This machine is a walking foot machine and it's a workhorse. I use it for all my cushions and I also use it for slip covers when you're getting multiple layers and for the heavier fabrics. This one here was the first new machine I ever purchased. This is the Juki DNU1541S. This machine is also a walking foot machine. It's a newer model than the other Juki that I just showed you. And this one is also used for the cushions as well as the slip covers. It's a workhorse again. But the only difference with this machine and the other machine is this one's a lot more quiet, so you don't hear the motor running. It also has a feature in it that enables it when working with the sunbrella fabrics or the heavier chenilles that it doesn't tend to pucker, which the other Juki does. This Juki is a DDL5550N. This Juki here is not a walking foot machine. This is the machine that I use for all my drapery work and lighter weight fabrics. If I'm doing cushions with a lighter weight fabric, I use it for that as well because it doesn't tend to grab a hold of the fabric as tightly as the walking foot does. All of these machines have several feet available to use for different applications or anything you might want to make. So I hope that answers your questions, Glenda, and thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel.